See, you know, all the married women in town, they went spiritual just to attack me. Look at my face, like, all this while I've been down, I've been sick, but it doesn't move me. You see, this year 2021, we move, okay? We move. Say no to single guys. Say no to single guys. If you're still dating a single guy in this year 2021, babe, you are on a long thing. In this year 2021, just like Bobrisky has said, if you're still doing the girl is good in 2021, babe, poverty will be your second name. Do you understand? You can do the girl is good to guys that has money. If a guy does not have money, why will you be doing the girl is good? The best men to date in 2021 are married men. See, as a young girl, stop dating single guys. Because all the single guys, all what they do is just to knock you. And they will lie to you that they love you. And at the end, they will dump you. But married men are matured enough. It's not these old men. They are matured enough. They will take good care of you. Now they say, what a young guy can do, old men will do better. See,